You catch any yet?
No.
Nothing?
Yesterday,
white
boy come out, fucking two
blackfish. Yeah. Well, we'll see. Maybe today we get
him,
you know?
Yeah,
well. Well, about the time my daddy left to fight the big war, saw my first pistol in the general store. In the general store when I was 13, thought it was the finest thing I ever had seen. I asked if I could have one when I grew up. Mama dropped a dozen eggs and she really blew up. She really blew up and I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. She really blew up and I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. My very first pistol was a cap and ball Colt. Shoot as fast as lightning, but it loads a mite slow. It loads a mite slow, and I soon found out it can get you into trouble, but it can't get you out. Then I went and bought myself a Colt 45, called a peacemaker, but I didn't know why. I never knew why, and I didn't understand, 'cause mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. I never knew why, I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. I got into a card game in a company town, called a minor cheating, and I shot the dog down. Shot the dog down, watched the dog fall. Never touched his holster, never had a chance to draw. The trial was in the morning and they drug me out of bed. Asked me how I pleaded, not guilty, I said. Not guilty, I said. You've got the wrong man, nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. Not guilty, I said. You've got the wrong man, nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand.